Namaste. Hi everyone. I hope you're all having a lovely day and you're enjoying the festivities as much as you can. I also do really hope that you've been loving our Genda series, because this is a series that's very close to our hearts. In a way, in this series, we've poured out our hearts and poured out our memories of what Diwali means to us. And what Diwali has meant to us over the years. We've reminisced our memories, and we hope you've been able to see that in our collection as well. So Ajrak has always been a special craft for us, and we've always tried to bring out new things in Ajrak. And this was the epitome of bringing out new things, because you've never seen mudal silk sarees with zari borders, with Banarsi zari borders and the pallus like this. So we thought we'll do something grand, and I thought I'll do a quick video to show you all the four different colors that we've got in these sarees. So the first color that we've got is this beautiful haldi yellow. It's been paired with a green and a red kind of block. So the red turns out to look a bit more like orangish color, which again signifies the Genda that we've been trying to talk about in this entire series. The second color is this beautiful green color. You see, different kinds of green along with different blocks can turn out to be in different shades. Like the one green I'm wearing is quite different to the green that has been highlighted over here, and that's entirely because of the design and the kind of blocks that have been used on it. For instance, this green has a red block used on it, while this green has a yellowish block used on it. So you see the difference in shade that turns out to be solely because of the different types of block colors that have been used. Both of them look very grand, both of them are completely different shades. But yeah, so the third color is this madder, or the classic red that you've seen in the last video as well. And the last fourth color is this indigo. All of these sarees come with this zari border on the edges, on each of the edges, and the zari pallu. So you can see in the saree that I've been wearing, you can see how it looks after wearing. You'll have both of the zari borders on each side. You'll have the zari pallu as well, along with the ajrak pallu. So you'll see the grandness of the saree. You can pair it with different kinds of blouses. Currently, I'm just wearing a simple ajrak cotton blouse itself. But this saree, these sarees come with a Banarsi blouse dyed in these same natural colors. So you can wear those as well. You can wear those blouses with something else. You can mix and match. There's so many possibilities with these sarees. You can wear a lot of jewelry if you want. You can make it a very heavy wedding kind of look if you want. But you can also wear it with simple bangles, like the acrylic bangles that I'm wearing with Kundan work. We do have such sort of bangles as well. And you can always, you can style it up or style it down according to the event that you're wearing it for. If you're just wearing it for yourself, you can style it as you want. So we really do hope you love this collection, and we hope you reminisce your Diwali memories with our Genda collection as well. Thank you.